North Carolina, weighing 296 pounds, Swede Hesta. Ladies and gentlemen, about to enter the ring, first of all, the manager, Mr. Bucci. And he represents from Sunset Beach, Hawaii, weighing 247 pounds, the magnificent Morocco. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time I would like to introduce a man who truly is a legend in professional wrestling. Let's welcome him back, Puerto Rico.
He doesn't like this one bit. That Morales looks terrific.
Does he ever? Oh, it's been a few years since I have seen Pedro.
Oh, he's taking his jacket off.
Please.
Referee Dick Cole telling Morales in no uncertain terms, can't get involved in this one.
Upset, visibly upset, the magnificent Morocco, Pedro Morales.
Boy, Morales has got some memories about this Morocco, as you remember, Gene.
Got to have some memories about this great facility, this great building.
Wasn't too very long ago that Morales was the proud wearer of the Intercontinental Heavyweight Championship, and this guy right here took it from him, right here in Madison Square Garden, the magnificent one, walked out of here, stripped Morales of the belt, and Morales certainly hasn't forgotten that, Gene. It's only been a couple of years ago, but you don't forget something like that.
Sweet Hansen, 296 from Slaughter Creek, North Carolina. The new battle this week in the World Wrestling Federation with the magnificent Morocco.
That Fuji just went behind you, Gene. I keep my eye on him. I don't trust him by a long shot.
He wouldn't dare.
Well, he would, I'm afraid.
Into the ropes.
Wow, look at that. Tried to move the big guy, but it didn't work. Scoop off. Surprised by the strength of the big Sweeter.
Well, he shouldn't be. Sweet Hansen, certainly known for his tremendous strength. That particular body slam delivered with a great deal of authority.
Sweet Hansen has the ability and the capability of beating anyone on any given night. I might say the same for Morocco. Morocco's destined to be a champion. There's no question in my mind. He's been a champion before. He'll be a champion again. He's that type of individual. Has all the tools necessary.
I am certain also, Gorilla Monsoon, that with Mr. Fuji as his now manager, that is going to have a very profound effect on this man's professional wrestling career.
Well, it certainly does. And not only nice maneuver. Look at this. He's going to get slammed again. Wow, he was driven right down into the canvas, and he's bailing out.
You know, you talk about lower back pain and injuries to the lower back that stick with you for the rest of your life. There's a couple of tremendous body slams on the part of Sweet Hansen to the magnificent Morocco that I'm certain are going to stay with him physically, at least, if not mentally, for a long, long time.
Absolutely. Well, that's one of the reasons that Morocco's been out of the World Wrestling Federation. He's been in Hawaii recovering from just such an injury. And welcome back. But he's a tough customer. Notice he's not complaining. He didn't complain to the referee or anything. He's a trooper.
Backed up into the ropes.
Sweet never took his eye off him for a moment.
Why is Morocco doing that?
He's going to try to get...